So yesterday, Apple launched the iPhone 16 series along with Watch Series 10 and the AirPods lineup. But there has been a lot of hype surrounding around iOS 18 update, जो कि हमने कल Glow Time event में देख लिया था, that was super cool and interesting. So keeping that in mind, I'm making this video where I will be discussing the top 5 features that you will find in iOS 18 update. Well, Apple has announced that the iOS 18 update will be available to download from September 16, 2024. So as the tech world is buzzing with new exciting developments, let's explore these top 5 iOS 18 features that will enhance your iPhone experience starting next week. With this new feature, you can now customize your lock screen by replacing the flashlight and camera icons with other apps of your choice. It adds more flexibility, allowing you to personalize your iPhone's lock screen to better suit your needs. A big thanks to Apple for this new awesome feature, and I'm loving it. Guess what? Now you can lock apps on your iPhone behind a Face ID or a password. You can even add apps to a hidden space that no one else can access. So now you don't have to worry ki aapke koi phone mein chupe hue secrets na pata laga le. With the help of this new feature, now you will be able to control not just intensity, but the angle of the torch. Simply tap on the flashlight icon right here, drag your finger left or right to change the flashlight's angle or focus. Now you don't have to worry about distracting elements that you find on a web page while going through an article, because Apple's new feature will let you hide the distracting elements, be it unwanted ads and banners. So in order to access this feature while reading an article, if you find anything distracting, then simply tap on this reader mode and then tap on hide distracting items. And to wrap it up, your iPhone is getting even more customizable with smoother navigation. Now you can swipe up from the control center to access a larger, more convenient media player. Plus, the control center now supports multiple widget pages, including one specifically for managing your smart home devices. So these were the new features that you will definitely find after updating your iPhone to iOS 18. Well, what do you think? Which one is so useful and best for you? Do let us know in the comment section. And for more such informative content, do follow Gadget 360.